This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Douglas "Doug" Bandow, born C. 1954, is an American political writer. He is a senior fellow at the Cato Institute and the author of a number of books on economics and politics. He writes regularly on military non-interventionism. Contents: 1. Background. 2. Career. 3. Bibliography. 4. References. 5. External links. Background: Bandow obtained his bachelor's degree in economics from Florida State University in Tallahassee in 1976. He completed a JD degree from Stanford in Palo Alto, California. California. In 1979, he worked in the Reagan administration as special assistant to the president and edited the political magazine Inquiry. Career: Bandow resigned from Cato in December 2005 after admitting he accepted payments from lobbyist Jack Abramoff over approximately 10 years in return for publishing articles favorable to Abramoff's clients. The articles identified his affiliation with Cato, but he did not tell Cato about the payments. He has referred to these activities as a lapse of judgment and said that he accepted payments for between 12 and 24 articles. Copley News Service, which had carried Bandow's syndicated column for a number of years, suspended him immediately in January 2006. Bandow joined the nonprofit Citizen Outreach as vice president of policy. Bandow later rejoined the Cato Institute as a senior fellow, where he continues to publish through its various outlets and appear at various Cato-sponsored events. Bandow is on the faculty of the Acton Institute. Bandow also is the Robert A. Taft Fellow at the American Conservative Defense Alliance and the Senior Fellow in International Religious Persecution at the Institute on Religion and Public Policy. Bandow's articles have been published in periodicals like Foreign Policy, Harper's, National Interest, National Review, The New Republic, Orbis, The American Spectator, Time, Newsweek, and Fortune, as well as newspapers like The New York Times, The Wall Street Journal, and The Washington Post. He blogs for the Huffington Post, Forbes, and as a former columnist for Antiwarcom. He has appeared as a commentator on ABC, CBS, NBC, CNN, Fox News Channel, and MSNBC. Bibliography: Foreign Follies, America's New Global Empire, Zulin Press, 2006, ISBN 1-5978-1988-3. The Korean Conundrum, America's Troubled Relations with North and South Korea, co-author with Ted Galen Carpenter, Palgrave Macmillan, 2004, ISBN 1-4039-6545-5. Wealth, Poverty, and Human Destiny, co-author with David L. Schindler, Intercollegiate Studies Institute, 2002, ISBN 1-8829-2683-8. Tripwire, Korea and U.S. Foreign Policy in a Changed World, Cato Institute, 1996, ISBN 1-8825-7729-9. Perpetuating Poverty, The World Bank, The IMF, and the Developing World, co-author with Ian Vasquez, Cato Institute, 1994, ISBN 1-8825-7706-X. The Politics of Envy, Statism as Theology, Transaction Publishers, 1994, ISBN 1-56000-0171-2. The U.S. South Korean Alliance, Time for a Change, co-author with Ted Galen Carpenter, Transaction Publishers, 1992, ISBN 1-56000-0018-X. Human Resources and Defense Manpower, National Defense University Press, 1990. The Politics of Plunder, Misgovernment in Washington, Transaction Publishers, 1990, ISBN 0-8873-8309-2. Beyond Good Intentions, A Biblical View of Politics, Crossway, 1988, ISBN 0-8910-7498-8. References: Carrot, James J. Hentz, editor, The Obligation of Empire, United States Grand Strategy for a New Century, University Press of Kentucky, 2004, p3, Doug Bandow, Chapter 1, American Strategy After September 11, on Intervention and Republican Principles, Doug Bandow, Book Review of Robert Higgs and Carl P. Close, Opposing the Crusader State, Alternatives to Global Intervention, 2007, The Freeman, November, 2008. Doug Bandow, No to Intervention in Syria, The American Spectator, June 8, 2012. Doug Bandow, America Needs a Ron Paul Gary Johnson Presidential Ticket, Forbes Blog, April 30, 2012. Carrot AB Doug Bandow Biography at Acton Institute website. Carrot ABC Doug Bandow Profile at Cato Institute website. Carrot Eamon Javers, Op-Eds for Sale, Businessweek Online, December 15, 2005. Carrot Dave Astor, Copley Axes. Bandow's column in Paola Scandal, editor. Website Doug Bandow blog at Forbes http://wowamazon.com/resources-manpower-national-security-management/dp/bo0071zib8/ref=tmm_other_meta_binding_title_oi=utf8